ever since I was little, I always liked to play with stethoscopes and syringes. I even have a picture of me and my mom holding a baby doll, and I was wearing a stethoscope, and I was listening to the baby's heart sounds. My great aunt also suffered from stroke, and she was bedridden for most of my childhood, so I always remember just being by her bedside and giving her medications and just being there for her, holding her hand and talking to her. So it kind of a natural thing to take care of people. So when it came time to choose my major, I decided to do nursing. There are a lot of schools in Jacksonville, and I had a lot of options, so I had to really do my research to figure out what's the best option for me and the best value for the money. Working at the Mayo Clinic, I had a lot of connections and a lot of co-workers who attended Jacksonville University, and so all of their feedback kind of put everything together, and I made my decision to apply to JU. There's so many fields that nurses can go into. You can either work in a hospital, in a clinic. You don't have to be a clinician. You can even work from the office or from home and be a nurse. So there's so many opportunities in the nursing field. So I'm really excited about going out there, serving people of Jacksonville, offering my skills and my care.